The release of Chiyan Vikram star Iru Mugan has been postponed by a month and will now hit the big screen in September. If sources are to go by, the makers are planning to release the film during Bakrid on September 9th. With some patchwork and couple of songs left to be shot, the talkie portion is expected to be wrapped up by this month end. Sources have confirmed that the film's audio will be launched towards the end of July, followed by a trailer in August. Tipped to be a high-octane action thriller, the film features Vikram as a transgender international spy. He will be seen as a raw agent in the first half and as a transgender person post interval. Nayanathara 2 will be seen in the role of an international spy and is rumored to have some short action sequences as well. Made on a lavish budget, the film also stars Nithya. Extensively filmed in Malaysia and Bangkok, the film is inching closer to completion. For more updates, reviews and gossip, subscribe to Cinemongs Tamil. The first look features Karthi and Aditi Rao Hyderi in